Mr. Philip Okorach is finally opening up about his journey to how he became a rugby star and why he's choosing the festive season as a time to share some inspiration. While growing up, Philip Okorach had a dream of kicking poverty out of his family with sports. At a tender age, he got a chance to join a tag rugby team under the mentorship of Coach Sky, and now he's a professional rugby player in France. Having gained education, a car, house and many more from rugby, Okorach is the right figure to inspire the next generation, and this is what he's doing during his short holiday as he visited one of the rugby academies in Kampala. The Uganda Rugby Crane star paid a courtesy visit to the Acholi Quarters Rugby Academy and donated rugby balls plus food items with the little children at the academy. Now that was an early Christmas sicho. Today we're so glad to host the French and Uganda's finest at Okorach Philip at the Acholi Quarters Rugby Academy team. On his courtesy visit, he made a kind donation of rugby balls and some snacks for all teams. Thanks for the visit. Hashtag PW15, hashtag Acholi Quarters Rugby Academy. Acholi Quarters Rugby Academy appreciated Wokorach's big heart. One thing I love about the festive season is that it's always a time to give back for people out there sharing their appreciation, their love, and generally helping others get to where they are. I mean, wow. Big kudos to you, Philip. Dun, dun. It starts, yeah.